यदा यदा हि धर्मस्य ग्लानिर्भवति भारता अभ्युत्थानम् अधर्मस्य तदात्मानं सृजाम्यहम्।
For millennia, massive waves of devout pilgrims have surged into Kurukshetra, considered to be the most ancient and holiest pilgrimage in the land. The fair in Kurukshetra at the time of the solar eclipse is a very special occasion. The devout believe that one who bathes here at the time accrues merit equal to 1,000 Ashwamedha.
It is difficult to imagine today that this is the place where thousands of years ago a fierce battle was fought, rivers of blood overflowed, and mighty kingdoms were devastated. Ever since then, Kurukshetra has become synonymous with the epic battle of Mahabharata. Mahabharata is also the symbol of the unceasing struggle between good and evil that has raged since creation. Our body and mind too, at times, have been likened to Kurukshetra.
Legend has it that the Brahma Sarovar was consecrated by the Creator himself and guarantees liberation from the painful cycle of rebirth to anyone who bathes here. It is claimed that all the sacred waters in the land, rivers, tanks and lakes, assemble here in Sanit Sarovar periodically, and one who bathes here acquires merit equal to bathing in all of them. Bhadrakali Temple is one of the 51 Shaktipeet. Those who throng here believe that the goddess will grant all their wishes. Thaneshwar Mahadev Temple bears testimony to the fact that Shiva has been worshipped along with Shakti in Kurukshetra from very early time. For the devout, Pehova Tirth is a site even more ancient and holier than Gaya.
कुरुक्षेत्र जो है भारतवर्ष के अत्यंत महत्वपूर्ण स्थानों में एक है। इसकी अपनी विशिष्टता है क्योंकि धार्मिक दृष्टि से महत्वपूर्ण है, परंपरा की दृष्टि से महत्वपूर्ण है, पुरातत्व की दृष्टि से महत्वपूर्ण है क्योंकि कुरुक्षेत्र में एक प्रकार की निरंतरता देखी जा सकती है।
कुरुक्षेत्र's reputation as an unrivaled pilgrimage attracted, along with the pilgrims, mystics belonging to myriad sects. It was once a seat of Buddhist learning. Many a Sikh guru visited Kurukshetra, and gurudwaras commemorating them are revered by all. Resident Sufi saints like Sheikh Chaheli added to its aura. His mausoleum is a majestic monument.
ये शरीर ही धर्मक्षेत्र है और शरीर ही कुरुक्षेत्र है। हर जन्म के हर क्षण में इसको धर्मक्षेत्र करना, यही ईश्वर का संदेश है मनुष्य मात्र के प्रति। गीता कहती है कि इदम शरीरम कौन्तेय क्षेत्रमित्यभिधीयते एतद्यो व्यतितं प्राहु क्षेत्रज्ञ इति तद्विदः।
Tradition maintains that it was here at Jyotisar in Kurukshetra that Sri Krishna motivated despairing Arjun by his inspiring exhortation. The Gita is not only a sublime spiritual discourse but also an invaluable guide to balanced living. Its message reverberates everywhere in Kurukshetra. Whatever is noblest and excellent in human life is immortal. It lives on even after the body perishes. Nahanyate hanyamane sharire.